As you can see, this is my collection of my Mellow Manton and Slipknot trucks, as seen here. And yeah, there's some more in the laundry, but this is all the Mellow Manton and Slipknot trucks I have here. And there's some more on the, when you go out on my bedroom door and everything. And there's some more down there on my closet door and everything. I'll make another video when the laundry is finished, so I can show you guys the fucking Slipknot and Mellow Manton shirts. I'm a huge fan of those two bands because it got me through life, and it really got me through one half year of middle school and all through high school, and it's really it's like an honor to listen to those two bands. Like, I know I'm just trying to like those bands for a reason, but I'm not trying to be like gothic. I'm just a casual white boy liking these bands such as Slipknot and Mellow Manton, you know what I'm saying? It's just well, the idea was that my older brother wore a Slipknot shirt, and then my friend Jimmy Nagle is used to like Mellow Manton and Slipknot. So if you haven't known, Jimmy Nagle used to be Jari's friend and such, and yeah, just, you know, I think the idea is from friends and relatives that we that got me to these two bands. So I'm not trying to sell these, I'm just keeping them until whenever. So And I also got like one shirt from Hot Topic, which is a few weeks ago, but not this week, but the following week, which is next week. I'm gonna get one of the 20th anniversary of the Iowa shirts, and I think I'm supposed to go with the one with the red on the two covers of the album cover. One has like a goal on the back, and the other one has a pentagram on the nonogram on the back. But I think I have one in the gray, but we'll see what happens. So this is just my little video on my Mellow Manton and Slipknot shirts. Nothing special, it's just nothing's for sale, and it's just how I like to wear for clothing and shit, you know. So, and what you see now on the front is one of my favorites, so don't mind me zooming in and zoom out. So yeah.